The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring, accompanied by Ricky Bradford at a combined weight of 441 pounds.
As a former tag champ myself, I know when I see a championship caliber team, and this is the dictionary definition of one. And here they come.
And their opponents, accompanied by Tony Torres, at a combined weight of 475 pounds.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Getting this tag match started.
When you think of tag teams that are itching to make an impact on tonight's event, you don't have to look any further than these two.
Two teams with a desire to steal the show.
Left by the turnbuckles.
First on the top rope.
Hail Mary.
Clean tag for his partner.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Saw that one coming.
Target in the arm. This has gotta hurt.
Pinpointing the leg. Ooh.
Sit out, jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Tag.
Tag made. Tag made. He gets sent down to the floor.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
One. He avoids the damage.
Two.
Overhand, belly to belly.
Nasty right
hand. Ichigo to the floor.
Rope step.
Boom.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Gets put into the barricade.
That's a fisherman suplex.
Four.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
He's absorbed some damage already.
If he's smart, he might attack soon.
A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Six.
One step ahead there.
Timing with that reversal.
He's in off the tag.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
He's got him down. Is this it?
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
What a crossbody.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Perched on the top rope.
Oh, man.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Partner tags in. Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Is it enough? Oh, somehow.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Headed to the top now. Perched on the top rope. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Into the cover. No early kick out.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Oh, my kick!
But it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Quick strike to the lower body. Ah, kick!
Nasty kick.
Boom! Able to get the advantage here.
Through,
up and over. Somebody had now sold. And this has gotta be it.
Two.
Oh, I thought he had
it. You gotta be kidding me.
I thought for sure he was done.
Going way up high.
Uh-oh. Shooting star press.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Two.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, that could shatter a jaw.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Stop! Does he get him here?
Grabbing hold of the ropes, a wily move to save his chances in this matchup.
Thank you.
carry takeover.
He gets tagged in. He keeps his team in the match. Great wherewithal on the counter. Suplex. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
He's ejected from the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Two. Right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Playing here can't be good.
Three.
Oh, not a power bomb onto the apron.
Four.
Under the ropes now.
Five.
He made it. Tag made.
Knee lift. Six.
Ooh, well measured. Just keeps going up.
Oh, it was nasty.
He's lost some of his win now.
Nine.
Whoa.
Absolutely.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well-placed elbows, looking to escape.
Ooh, stiff punch.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Ooh, vicious body shot.
Oh, rough landing.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Wow, what a shot.
And there's the cover. And referee cuts off the count in one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Counter. And now there's an opening. Sit down, jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
And misses on the springboard.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
Oh!
Watch your rack applied. This could be it.
Up and down. What a slam.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Tag made.
from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice. I think it's time to make the
oh. Here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
I love this one.
Just like he envisioned.
There's two.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Here he comes off the tag.
We're about to see.
Driven down. Head first.
Pull out a big move.
Shoulders down.
Save.
Still got more fight here.
The arm getting pummeled. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Incoming. Zap jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Up to the top rope now.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.